Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. And today it's Real Madrid will play Real Betis.
That was a great achievement for Real Madrid in 2014 to get their decima.
Well, what a moment it was. At one stage it looked like they were going to lose that Champions League final to Atletico. Sergio Ramos pops up and the rest is history.
Bello takes charge of this game. So here we go, we're underway here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Tony does. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. But for a goal kick. What's the keeper doing here? That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Benzema. Marvellous tackle. And no direct threat to his goal this time. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Juan Manuel Vargas, a throw in for Real Madrid. Rodriguez. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. Got it back again. Real Madrid given the throw here. Toni Kroos. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Strong favourites in this game are Real Madrid.
That's another turnover here. Navas makes the save here, an easy one. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save.
Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Pepe. Cross. And it's gone out of play there. Rodriguez. It's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition.
And he went, just diverted it away.
To take the throw well up the field, keep the pressure on. Juan Manuel Vargas. Cross. Bearings then. Take the ball out of play. A good try. Good position here. Oh, no. And Dyer. Just 1 minute of added time to come. Navas makes the save here, an easy one.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
On the strikers, because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of
well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Molina, Marcelo, he's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like.
And now the shot!
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Cejudo. Real Madrid have the ball. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Toni Kroos. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Oh, they thought they'd scored there. I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless.
Oh.
first touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Gareth Bale. Kroos. That'd be a goal kick. Well, it's still allowed, thankfully, the sliding tackle.
Yeah, and so often we see players get booked, but he timed this one perfectly.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Rodriguez. Into the attacking third. Got room to hit this. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Real Madrid given the throw here. Karim Benzema. That's a sea of situation, and on he goes. Not a good challenge by the defender, trying to reach Benzema. Get the corner. Molina. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Modric. Benzema. Modric. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Cejudo. Rodriguez. Well, he's got support here. Oh, the referee's given the penalty. Well, this could be the decisive moment of the game, Alan. Penalty given, that's bad enough. The player sent off, so they're going to have to play what's left with the 10 men. And it's an opportunity for the attacking side to go in front.
Well, it is, and you'd expect them to go in front, but the team down, got to all stick together.
That's a dreadful shot. It's a penalty miss here.
Well, everybody expecting that one to find the back of the net. What a glorious opportunity wasted.
Well, there's a bit of nerves in that, I think, as well. It's flown over the bar. Disastrous penalty, really.
Oh, look at him. I don't think he'll be on penalties next week.
He's dying. Throw in for Real Madrid.
On to Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking to get in front in a game that's still even. Fouled by James Rodriguez.
Yes.